The 28th Summer Universiade at Gwangju took place in July with competitions in 21 sports. In archery, the double Olympic champion and world number one, Kibo Bay, not only broke the world's best mark, she also won three Universiade titles on home soil. The Republic of Korea was in fact the top nation with a total of 108 medals, ahead of Russia and China. Victoria Ziabkina of Kazakhstan took the 100 meters in 11.23 seconds. Then she added the 200-meter title, becoming the first woman since 1987 to achieve the sprint double at the World University Games. The 22-year-old from Almaty would go on to get a third gold in the 4x100. A third Universiade title in a row for Pavel Fajdek from Poland in the hammer throw. With his final throw of 80.05 meters, he beat the Belarusian duo, Pavel Beresha and Sergei Kalamoiche. Fajdek's decisive win came after a scare with two early no-throws. The most successful swimmer of Gwangju, the American, Shannon Vreeland. She took four gold medals in the 100 and the 200 freestyle and two relays, plus a bronze. In the pool, Team USA grabbed 14 gold medals. He'd won two silvers in 2013. Now the German gymnast, Fabian Hambüchen, finished his university career with a gold medal in artistic gymnastics.
It's been my last Universiade, so I'm kind of sad because I will definitely miss that atmosphere here, and yeah, just happy about that medal, and it was a great day.
Gold on the bar for Hambüchen. In fencing, the French team piled up the gold medals, winning eight of the 12 Universiade titles. And whether it was the sabre, the épée, or the foil, men or women, the French were always on the podium. In football, Italy became the champions, defeating the Koreans in front of their home crowd. 3-0 the score, Japan took the bronze. And France would take the women's title. Silver would go to Russia, bronze to Argentina. A dramatic final in men's basketball. The Jayhawks, an American college team, finally overcoming Germany after two extra times. The Americans would go on to take the women's gold medal too, beating Canada. And that was the summer edition of the World University Games of 2015. The next edition will be staged in Chinese Taipei in 2017.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.